I'm going to show you a really easy way to take an Accelerate activity and post it directly to your Google Classroom. This makes it really easy so that your kids can just click the link in Google Classroom and go directly to that specific activity. That'll mean that they don't have to go to the tiles and look through all of the different courses that you have. So here's a module. Make sure that they are green, so they are active. If I wanted my kiddos to go to this hundreds chart practice, all I have to do is right click on that activity and go to copy link address. Then I can head to my Google Classroom. I can create an assignment. I can call it 100 chart. I can give the directions here, down to the add button, and just click on link. Paste that link in, we add the link, and then all I have to do is assign it. And what happens is that kiddo is already signed into Canvas because they've done the Google sign in. Once they click that activity, they would go directly into that activity from Google Classroom. So this is what they would see. They'd be right into the activity and do it without having to go to all of the tiles that you have in your dashboard. So it makes it really quick and easy to go to a single specific activity directly from Google Classroom.